day cab here. Has some DEF problems. Pretty common. Yeah, it's gonna go to Lakeside, is that right?
Yeah.
Okay. Lakeside International in Rockford right there?
Rockford.
Yes. Yeah. Real quick, spin these receivers around. They know it's coming over there?
Excuse me?
They know it's going over there?
They know? Yeah.
Yeah, know. Rockford knows it's coming?
It's supposed to know. They need.
I'm sure they know. You guys called a while ago. Unfortunately, we had an emergency to get to this morning. Thank you. Is it out? Oh, is it open? Unfortunately, I'm down an axle strap right now due to another employee using the truck. Gotta love that. I tell you, I don't, but I like to keep all my stuff very meticulously in order. This is just gonna be a local tow here. Here we go. What is that noise? Now everybody does it differently. Alright, we're all set. Do I need to give you a call when I drop it off, or are you going up there, or does it matter?
No, it doesn't matter. They know everything.
They know everything that's going on?
Yeah.
Alright, Jose.
My gloves and my curtain.
Oh, whatever you need to get out of there. Leave the key turned on, though, because I don't want the airbags filling back up, okay?
Leave the key on?
Yeah, leave it exactly how I got it, yep.
Okay.
Whatever you need out of there, you can go ahead and grab whatever you need on out of there. No, 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 leave that. Yeah, there you go. Yeah, that's fine. Leave it. You can leave it right there. I always like to leave them just down a little bit just in case it locks. Whoa. Especially if the keys are in there. I don't want to have to try to fight to get them out. All right, Jose, thank you. Take us to get over there. We'll see you guys on the next one.